What does Salesforce DevOps have in common with a restaurant? In both cases, you need visibility into the flow of value in order to improve performance and quality. With Copado, it's easy to inspect your entire development lifecycle through real-time performance metrics and value stream maps, so you can find and fix bottlenecks. Let's dig in. No one likes cold fries, and no one likes stale software. Lead time tracks how long it takes a user story, the container of change in Copado, to traverse the pipeline and reach production. Dive in further with Copado's value stream maps to keep an eye on the two components of total lead time. Cycle time measures when your team is actively working on a user story, and idle time tracks how long stories sit neglected in the pipeline once they're ready for action. With these metrics, Copado helps identify development bottlenecks, driving throughput, and saving end users from getting stale software. For a cafe, faster brunch service means more satisfied customers. And for dev teams, more frequent deployments means valuable features in the hands of end users faster. Deployment frequency measures how often you release Salesforce changes to production. Copado helps you break up work into smaller pieces to catapult frequency and speed up go-to-market without sacrificing quality. Whether you're serving food or doing DevOps, botching an order is a recipe for angry customers and lost business. Likewise, a high change fail rate means your deployments are peppered with bugs and errors. Copado gives you visibility into the percentage of all changes with defects, equipping your team to keep quality at the center of development. In the heat of the dinner rush, order mistakes are bound to happen, but bouncing back quickly and making things right can prevent a minor hiccup from turning into a major catastrophe. Mean time to restore measures how long it takes to resolve issues and resume business as usual. By tracking this key metric, Copado helps teams optimize for resiliency, so one wrong change doesn't derail your business. When a mistaken order is sent back to the kitchen, it has a ripple effect on productivity. Complete and accurate work measures the percentage of user stories that meet requirements the first time. Here, you can see that only 50% of stories in the build stage were complete and accurate, which means the other half required costly rework and slowed development. Equipped with this key metric, your team is empowered to find and fix every bottleneck in your delivery process. Ready to tie business value to Salesforce delivery? Season your Salesforce development with a dash of value stream analytics.